Indianapolis, what's happening? For coming out. I see my old friend Sticky Heat came as well. That rat bastard. This band's called Death Cab for Cutie. We're from Seattle, Washington.
Through the window, and bottles on bar stools, and the people.
like we were just here.
Sure does.
Because it feels like it wasn't that long since we played one.
I think it was last summer.
Yeah. What did we miss, guys? What happened last summer? Anything good? Everybody say it all at the same time.
That's amazing. Yeah. Congratulations.
I'm glad I missed it. We're back, of course, because we have a record that came out a month after we were last here at the Last Fall Meadows, and we played a bunch of new stuff, a bunch of old stuff. Hopefully you get the balances right, including this one called Heretofore.
Water.
couple years, I don't think anybody will ever, well, I'm sure they will, but we will definitely never take what a privilege it is to come out and play music for you for granted. See, there was a period there where it was looking pretty rough. We didn't know how long it was going to be. But we're here now, and we bring songs about that time. Thank you. It was 100 degrees as we sat beneath the willow tree. Those tears didn't care, they just hung in the air and refused to fall and to fall.
Show we played an in-store in 2003, I believe, at NBCD. Does that ring a bell? That's a real place, right? Couldn't get a show in town, so we played an in-store. And these days, I certainly have a pandemic. I think everybody's a little more nostalgic. So wrote a song here about the olden days back in the 1900s when we first started. It was a simpler time back then.
Stain, and now I wouldn't know how to use one. My life is
So sometimes, not relatively often, sometimes we get message from somebody who wants to use the show or a specific song as a way to propose to their partner. And that always makes you very nervous. I don't like it. Because it's always dudes. I don't like the idea of a woman being put on the spot like that. It feels a little bit like using the jumbo trauma in a baseball game, you know what I mean? But oftentimes, you know, this is the song they request that we play for them so they can ask their partner to marry them. And if someone is in the crowd that's about to do that, by all means, go for it. But I'm not going to be the one asking for you. Might sing a chorus of this here tune for me. But because I'm a just and fair man, I will then sing an additional chorus so you don't feel like you got ripped off. That sound good?
like a book Ellen can be bound in a language that you can't read just yet. Gotta spend some time, love.
Thank you.
over the lifetime of this band, there have been moments where there's never been a moment where I was like, we made it. There's never been a single moment. It's been moments, like kind of tiered moments, very small, like steps up to a place where we're chilling, we're here, not we're there. Modest there. And one of those tiers is I remember the first time we played a place where people were actively eating food while we were playing. You know what I mean? Like you're playing bars and shit, like no one's like eating a hot dog in the front row. Some guy was just chomping on a good chip. Like that's a first. And I chose to think of it like, you know what? We stepped up.
I mean, sometimes you just need sustenance, you know?
Yeah, it's a long show.
It's a long show.
It's a long fucking show. And you know, it's around mealtime. I'll check. please give a warm round of applause for Lamelda. This is our first show with them. Their music has meant so much to me over the last 3 years or so. There was some comforting music during the deep pandemic. The deep times, the deep. When we were in the deep. I was listening to a lot of Lamelda. It was very therapeutic. It helped me out a lot. As you guys check out their records, great records. So this song goes out to them.
I've got a hunger, twisting my stomach, it's a knot that my tongue is tied on. My brain's repeating, you've got an impulse, let it out, but they never pass my mouth. This is the sound of something.
Indianapolis, thank you so much. I think I can speak for all five of us that we've had a great time tonight. There we go. Hope you guys have as well. We're going to leave you with this one. It's a bedtime story about the American West. It goes like this. Always in motion.
Tell me that you once were
Thank you. This next tune has a little sing-along section. You'll know it when you get to it. Use your instincts.
and I'll tell you how. The clouds above opened up and let it out. I was standing on the surface of a perforated sphere when the water filled every hole. Upon thousands made an ocean, making islands where no island should go. Oh no.
Seems farther than ever before.